Fourth on the docket, Ashley Simpson, Out of My Head. This video is charged with being harder to figure out than the Rubik's Cube. She's got stuff, upper, yeah. Jura should note, if this song doesn't do well, Ashley now knows she could work in Vegas as a Gwen Stefani impersonator.
All right, our first video is Out of My Head by Hilary Duff.
Ashley Simpson.
Oh no, sorry. That's Ashley. I now look like everybody else. Simpson.
Is that all you got to say?
Can we see some pictures from a few years ago? Can we see some pictures now?
What a
change, huh?
Nice face. Where'd you get it? My butt crack? Thought so.
I liked her when she was a little more original. Is that me? By original, I do mean a little more ugly.
Her psychiatrist has fallen asleep.
I don't know. Like, it's just really hard being a celebrity and being really talking.
Because really, there's only so many messed up dad stories you can hear before. Boring.
If I had to listen to this broad talk, I'd be asleep too.
You're rubbing me the wrong way.
She has no clue what to do with that Rubik's Cube, so she just sat on it.
My only question is, will she solve the cube by the end of the video?
Okay, this should be good. All right, this should be good. Yeah.
The funny thing is, Jessica Simpson actually saw that prop and said, hey, why are you sitting on a square disco ball with colors?
Now all your noise is messing with my head.
Okay, now suddenly Ashley Simpson's recording in the middle of her nightmare. But then again, Ashley Simpson, recording, nightmare. It all kind of makes sense, actually, doesn't it?
Nice sparkly shoes, Ashley Simpson.
Who does she think this is? Wizard of Oz?
She clanks her shoes so as to say, you know, I want to go home. Which, don't lie to me, you do not want to go home. Home is where the dad touches the boobies, remember? Not where the heart is.
What kind of frat are you in where you can wake up out of bed dressed like that?
Because really, a girl can't fall asleep without a fitted polo with a collar popped.
And she's like, oh my god, it was just a dream, just a really stylish dream. What am I wearing over there?
You're talking way too much. I can't even hear me now.
And then there's some writhing. Just like, does that look hot when I do that?
Whoa, you're not. Ooh, okay.
When I do that, is that cool?
That is inappropriate.
Does that look good? Looks like a dead stripper who just like burst out of her body bag.
Whatever. And then she starts to overheat and sparks fly.
Which is exactly how I pictured toxic shock syndrome to be. Change your tampon! Hint number one that you have a drinking problem. You wake up next to this guy.
So, how was the sex? Did my mustache itch your bum bum and your vagina?
Oh, finally! Take that away.
That's an awesome Britney Spears impression. That too soon, Jamie Lynn.
She looks fabulous in that. It's all fitted and off to the side with the hair and the makeup.
Because if mental institutions are known for anything, it's straight jackets and eyeliner.
Crazy is a good look for you, Ashley. Revel in it.
What's she doing spinning around like that?
Here's a tip. If you don't want people following you with cameras, try not to levitate and spin when they're around.
She is hot, though. Even if she was possessed, I'd still try to sleep with her.
All right, I'm out, okay? It was never that much fun in your head anyway.
I sentenced this video to
stay out of my head.
To go lick its own ass crack.
The video's not terrible, and neither is the song. I'm so ashamed!
I rate this video 3 Harajuku girls away from plagiarism.
A sentence you just to go back and keep banging Pete Wentz.
Turn the cameras off!